Russia's defeat is not a bad thing, because then, you know, there could be really a change in the society, and you know, there are many different nations right now part of Russia as well. I think if you would have more like small nations, it's not a bad thing if the big power is actually much smaller. So